tackle, can't hit. Here's Simons. Pass to Nance. And here's McCollum. From deep. Fournier with some nice D.
And they're doing strong work on the glass. A +5 advantage for them.
Here's Randle. Off target. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. McCollum with it. Picked up by Fournier. Let's go with a three. McCollum's shot is off. The Knicks with the lead. To the middle. And it's Randle with the jam.
That's a change for Kemba. The innate sense to find the open player. Well done.
There's Simons with a three. And they'll get another chance. Six to shoot. Portland, no good that time either. Here's Rose. Into the lane. Soft touch off the glass. And it's a 12-point New York lead. And so it's New York. Now holding a 12-point lead at quarter's end. They put in work down low, getting in close and scoring in bunches. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this. And one. Has not been an evenly fought contest. Now here's Walker. Pass to Barrett. Outside Walker. Back to Barrett. The next rebound. Outside Walker.
Sometimes to bring a balance back and back, we go to active. Folk be fake mad, folk be fake rich, folk be fake woke, folk be fake lit.
Got my dog on a rise, and my soul on the side.
Don't go chasing dollars, let the money chase you instead. Patience how you bake the bread.
They're here.
Don't go chasing dollars. Ooh. Don't go chasing dollars. Ooh. Don't go chasing dollars. Don't go chasing dollars.
Jody on the run.
They're here.
Rook on the. Rook on the.
They say that my flow too much, and I got them racks in my pants and that on my wall. My brody don't go too much, and he won't make with that, so you better not talk. We play with the too much, thank God he ain't find me the music. I feel like a star, they calling me on too much, cause I leveled up a brand new and I feel like a boss. I'm finally a boss, do it.
With two Hall of Famers, Doris Burke and Grant Hill, I'm Bryant Anderson. Allie LaForce, our reporter. We've got the Brooklyn Nets taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. Here's Griffin. And Griffin slams it in.
Whether making plays for himself or his teammates as he did there, Kyrie Irving, a dynamic playmaker.
Here's Davis. Can't cash it in from close range.
Boy, that's one he wishes he could have back, especially against soft defense.
Well, Anthony Davis helped rescuing the Lakers from some lean years in
the six seasons prior to his arrival, they'd missed the playoffs more times than in the previous 65 years of the franchise.
And a year after they got him, they're hoisting the Larry O'Brien Trophy. And now with his new contract, he should help them compete for a long time to come.
Pass to Irving. Outside for Harden. Back to Irving. Five on the clock. No luck on that one. Excellent D there from Davis. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
LeBron
counting good.
Boy, just strength and finesse right there. LeBron uses both of those tools so well.
Down low. Durant.
Kevin Durant.
It's good. Off the assist from Harden.
James Harden.
And 3-for-4 to start. Showing some rhythm.
Westbrook with it. Now guarded by Harris. Oh, denied by Durant.
Maybe the most underrated aspect of Kevin Durant's abilities as a basketball player, the defensive end.
They've really come out swinging, hitting 4 of their first 5 shots.
Outside Monk. James, left side. Here's Davis. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Durant. Ooh, Durant with a steal. Outside for Harden. Pass to Durant. To the paint. Here's Griffin. Oh, it's blocked. It deflects off the backboard. Inside. Here's Davis. And finished off by Davis.
Among big men in the NBA, Davis can throw it down like nobody else. A great combination of size and hops.
Now here's Irving. For 3, here's Harris. And the Nets, another 3.
3 points.
Another season underway for the NBA. Grant, was there an opening night that sticks out in your mind?
Well, for me, rookie year, opening night is always special. Came out the gates 25-10-5. Of course, 2004 was special, too, after not playing the entire previous year.
The drive by Irving.
Los Angeles.
Boy, how about the speed at which Kyrie Irving comes at you on the drive? This is why he's able to draw so many fouls.
First team foul.
I'll tell you, man, Irving can do many things for your ball club. But at the top of the list, he's a tremendous shooter with great range and great confidence.
Pass to Nunn. To the left side wing. Here's Bazemore. He's guarded by Irving. Jordan with it. No good, off the front rim. You know, if you were to hand select a player to take the last shot for you, no one would bat an eye if you chose Kyrie Irving.
Ever since his shot over Steph Curry in 2016, Irving's been a legend. And some of it's his mental approach. People say he marches to the beat of a different drum. That may help him in those big moments.
DeAndre Jordan.
Had he played a stop that easy layup, I mean, make him earn it at the line.
It's both from the stripe.
The way he's shooting free throws tonight, you simply don't want to put him there.
Here's Jordan. It's blocked. They get it back. And the officials call goaltending. So they'll award the basket.
Yeah, it was just a little late. I mean, he thought he got there, but the ref saw it otherwise.
The Nets with the lead. 58 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Back to Mills. To the middle. Here's Claxton.
Nicholas Claxton.
And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
Oh, nice one-handed jam there.
Hey, little exclamation point.
At the line.
You know, at this point in his career, we talk about DeAndre Jordan as a role player. But it wasn't that long ago that he was a first-team All-NBA player. In the right situation, this guy can do great things.
Outside Mills. Pass to Claxton. Out to Harris. And the ball is tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. Brooklyn with the ball. A chance to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over.
And last year's games were interesting to watch, considering that each team came out with a win against the other.
And the fact that they split their two meetings last season does one try to get a leg up.
Coming under the floor for the Nets.
To the inside.
And Davis punches it home!
Russell
that's unbelievable. Davis sky high doing his thing.
And so it's the Brooklyn Nets. Hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. Halfway through the first half in this one. And looking at what we've seen from the Nets, what do you think, guys?
Well, I'm really loving their activity. I mean, they're contesting shots. They've really set a strong tone early.
Well, as a shooter, when the ball is sent back in your direction enough times, it can certainly have an impact on your mind.
Good execution. They're getting some short-range looks here.
And keeping us updated from the sideline, Allie LaForce.
All right, B.A., Russell Westbrook last season said titles won't define him. He said, quote, I grew up in the streets. I'm a champion. I don't have to be an NBA champion. My legacy isn't based on what I do on this court. It's what I do off the floor. How many people I'm able to impact and inspire.
A different perspective, Allie. Good stuff.
Russell Westbrook.
Here's Westbrook. That falls. Nice feed that time from James. Westbrook's gotten his second bucket of the game. To the paint. And a slam dunk by Millsap.
Woo! Defensively, you can't afford to let him get to the rim that easily.
Well, that might be why their deficit is what it is right now.
I tell you, you can't get stops if you're unwilling to put in the work.
And the Nets with possession here. Down low. Here's Griffin. And it falls for him. He's hit three of his first four attempts.
And just staying in control. This is Griffin's mindset. Keeping his balance even when the D is present.
Now here's Westbrook. Howard.
Brooklyn.
And for players these days, a lack of shooting can be a big hindrance. Brad, would you be more concerned by struggles from the perimeter or the free throw line?
I'd be more concerned with struggles at the free throw line. I mean, if you struggle there, you can become very, very tentative out there on the court. And opponents can foul to force your hand.
Listen, we know Dwight Howard is on the back nine of his career, but he can still be valuable. This guy is capable of a double-double every night.
To the middle. Here's Griffin.
Fly, live forever, never dying, forever trying, above ground, forever flying, never landing. You need help, grab my hand and fly. Spread your wings far as you can and just fly.
Be under you, mind frame, you don't speak.